No wait, quick! What do I ever do to them? ah! I'm never going to reach Fimbulventa at this rate. Well, at least it won't be a boring trip. Huh? You can see me?
You're putting on quite a show, little magician.
Oh, you like that, huh? Wait till you see the climax. Silly girl.
You'll have to do better than that to earn a tip, my dear.
Who the hell are you?
I'm just an innocent little girl lost in Wonderland, suffering at the hands of the Queen's trumped-up troops.
Cute one, huh? Enough riddles. How can you see me?
Because we're both in Purgatorio, you see.
Purgatorio?
So, are we heading to Fimbulventa on a shopping trip for Mummy, little one?
Maybe. But she told me never to talk to strangers. Stay out of my way, or I'll make sure you never get in it again.
Scary. Off with their heads, eh?
Damn it! They must have heard me.
If you're looking for the kid, he went that away.
So, Noan Karanza, Karma Kuris Fujin Rao Xax, Oan Kosa Akdwasa.
I don't have time to dance too long. A friend is waiting for me.
Ha!
They're after you too, then. Have you been naughty? Keeping secrets from Mummy?
Nope. Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. But since this is your bloody mess, do you mind hurrying the fuck up and getting rid of this thing?
Now, that's no way to talk to a lady. No wonder your guardian angels are trying to give you a good spanking.
Whatever, love. You've already been following me, so let's make a deal. You save me, I'll show you around this joint. Heading to Fimbulventer, aren't we? That makes two of us. And it'll take two of us, won't it, love?
You seem to have skipped school the day they taught basic negotiation skills. You're supposed to negotiate from a position of strength, little one. Not just be a one-trick pony.
You need my power too. Ooh. That works too, I suppose.
I don't have time to give a shit about who you are or why you're going to the mountain. Take me there and make it quick. You stay with me, and I promise you'll end up in one piece. Got it?
Wait! Stop! Before I show you the way, love, you gotta agree to a little condition.
Do we need to go over my lesson again? First, learn to talk to a lady. We don't react very well to being insulted, little one.
Well then, I don't react to being called little one. The name's Loki. And what should I call you, love? I mean, man.
Do I look like a man to you? Bayonetta or Cereza? Take your pick.
Cereza! You don't look like a Cereza to me.
Well then, Bayonetta it is. Let's move, little one.
Hey! I just told you my name is...
You'll earn your name when you become a man.
Ha! keep up. Hey, wait! Sure, just because you asked, tall, dark, and ugly, that makes total sense. Little one, what's all this sovereign business about? Not a clue, love. Oi! Well, whatever. If your sovereignness is going to get in my way, our deal is over. And if we're going to have to meet any more of your friends, you'd better learn to take care of yourself. I'm quite all right on my own. Got it? Your tricks aren't going to work forever, little one. More tricks, little magician. Maybe you've got more to offer than I expected. For the time being, though, stay here and don't get frisky.
There. That is the one, is it not?
Yes. I will never forget that face.
Might make the back page of the classified.